Irvine,
what's going on, everybody? It is your boy Underdog Flycake Clutch, aka 24/7. And as y'all can see, we got some brand new faces here on the team. We traded Ezekiel Elliott. It's official. He's out of the team. And he's over to the Ravens now. Hopefully he has a good career over there with the Ravens. But we got something really good in return. Not all. Also, we traded Dante Whitner, but look who we got in return. That's right. Eric Weddle. I don't know what made him trade that. I don't know what made him trade him, but I believe that was great for us because we really needed help in the free safety position. And I know that really helped us. And the running back situation, that did not help us. I'm not going to start Morris. I'm going to start Dunbar. And Morris is still our third down back, even though what's been happening lately. And other than that, we should be very good. Later on, maybe after this game, I'll go ahead and find a middle linebacker. And then maybe later on, I'll find another right tackle. But other than that, we should be good. We're ready to play this game against the Beast. Beast, what's up, man?
What's up, man?
Now, and I'm not even going to bring up the past. This is the present. I'm not even going to bring that up. You lucky that I'm a nice person, okay? Because I was about to roast you so bad. I really was. You good. Now, Cowboys are now a 91 overall. That's because we're getting stacked little by little. Now, hopefully we have a good game. Hopefully we don't injure anybody because that's top priority because we got Cam in 2 weeks. We got to prep. We really do. Does Tom Brady come back when we play him or after? He got injured in week 2. And then 4. So he comes by after the bye. So we don't even have to play with Tom Brady. That's a plus. But still, that's still a hard
game. I'm pretty garbage. Hold on. Isn't somebody user in the Patriots?
Yeah, that's Cam.
So he got to deal with Jimmy Garoppolo.
Jimmy Garoppolo is going to do really well for 4 games. Not only in here, but in real life too.
Falcons, Cowboys.
But now we got to worry about Devonta Freeman. We got to worry about Julio Jones. We got to worry about Vic Beasley. We got to worry about a whole bunch of people.
Running back position.
And
today,
this is where it all goes downhill already.
What are you looking for here?
Yeah, it's kind of refreshing to do a game where it's all about the running backs. We have to talk about the how good the quarterback is and aren't they special. Well, these two running backs are special.
Good luck to
you, and
Beast.
We see it each week how they play.
I got a Beasley of my own. I got a Beasley of my own.
Oh, he was still up.
Yo, if he actually stayed up, bro, I think. I think he would have quit. It would have been a very fast video.
Yeah, just like last game draft champion.
For this play,
that's what I said. I said I wasn't going to bring up the pass, but you better
take the snap from the 25.
Look at Dunbar. Dunbar already running better than Elliott. Look at that.
He's all man.
Yeah, they keep giving up runs like this. They're going to have to change what they're doing on the defense.
This is
side.
All man.
Maybe bring another guy down.
Making me look like a dummy. Don't make
down,
me look like a dummy on YouTube.
Here's the handoff. And
where
the
is my freaking pass?
There we go.
It's a first down.
Bruh, Dunbar. I think this is what we needed all along. We just need to let Dunbar do his thing. Ezekiel has the same speed as what you call it, Dunbar.
Doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play.
Wide open. Dez Bryant. For the touchdown.
That's a terrific start for this team, Phil, with the early touchdown.
Yeah, just the way they planned it, man. You get in during the week, you practice, you look at all that.
Because the safeties pick up on
here's going to be our starting plays for the game. You go out there.
Plus, did you use man coverage?
That is a great feeling.
No, I was done. Ooh. I was a cover two.
Freeman's got a chance to return this one.
He just falling right before my face. He was just going down, looking like he flopping.
27 before he's taken down.
Wait a second. You got Freeman returning your kicks. Are you dumb?
Wait a second.
You just stupid?
My trade went through.
Yeah, your trade went through.
First down at the 27. Rolando McClain gets to the quarterback. Defensive coordinators love this. When they can sack the quarterback without taking any chances. That time they just sent the front four. They get the sack and they didn't even blitz. It's a two tight end formation.
I can count out of it.
There go Julio. There go that man.
Watch him.
There goes that man.
Much better watch him, though.
Ryan over to Jones.
Look at Weddle. Look at Weddle already doing what he needs to do. Come on, Weddle. You got a big, big game right here.
Was that really inches? I'm done.
It's 30 inches.
Dude, if I knew it was 30 inches, I would have run freaking
the Cowboys. Defense lined up going with the 46 defense. Selleck's gonna pull in the bullet pass.
And you got
Selleck. Well, tight end close.
That's interesting.
Yeah, sometimes that about. Doesn't matter. They're so big.
So
they got long
arms. I traded for seven.
They can still make the catch. Quarterbacks give them a chance. They get it done.
Way backwards. My heart racing for some reason.
Down at the 47.
Boom!
I never get run blocked. No matter what I did, I never get run blocked. Never getting run blocked.
Coming to the line at the 48.
Fuck basketball so much.
The Cowboys lined up in the nickel.
Oh, Percy Harvin and Prashad Perryman?
Yeah. Going deep. Can you believe how vertical he got there?
I can believe it, Jimmy. Because we see it so often.
That's stupid.
The receivers in the
NFL
are just unbelievable. We take these catches for granted, but that was a tremendous play.
First down at the 17.
Let's go.
That's what I get for switching off.
And, you know, if you're on the defensive side, you don't have to worry about defense.
He literally just stood there and did nothing.
You can be more
Final Flesh, welcome to stream.
Take some chances.
One last play before the quarter ends.
This play he got blocked for the
fullback. Sleep. Why are y'all game tackles? That's what I hate about Madden 16. Game tackles just makes this disrupts the whole game.
Just
you already getting him down to the ground, and then you just gonna go ahead and do that. Come on now.
The quarterback. He's changing the play with the wide receiver with those hand signals.
Atlanta, and you're going to hit him into the end zone.
For the score. Freeman's right. Caught his first touchdown of the season.
Going for two? Going for two?
The Falcons.
Oh, I'm about to say.
With this extra point.
I was about to say. He's taking a little long just to push that A button.
Oh, yeah.
Falcons are ready to kick it away. Beasley's gonna test the coverage.
I got blocked by a second.
Oh my, that's
I'm the wreck you.
That's been
you were
about before he's taken down.
One of your guys kicked it for the last minute.
The Cowboys line up in a tight
Tyrod Taylor. I got so many players on my team now. Starting off my third game.
First down at the 27.
Thanks.
The catch is made by Witten.
That's Ezekiel.
Did you just try to juke someone like Jason Witten?
And I've done it before. What? Ax G. Oh.
It's first down as they head to the line.
Oh.
The Falcons come out in a dime package. Out of the gun.
Oh, good.
Let's go. If I was paying attention, I could have picked that. Draw Wilmo.
Good Wilmo. Defense.
Wilmo's there, bro. Wilmo ain't having that.
The Cowboys take it from the 43.
Right, about the blitz. Oh my god.
Go.
Brought the blitz and still can't get to it.
Let's go, bro. Dunbar's already coming, bro. I think this is what we needed on long. I don't even think that we needed Elliott.
read the defense right. Dude, my D-line is only 85 plus. That's a really good can't freaking stop the run. The running back.
Romo has everybody split out wide for this snap.
He's blocked it.
Sit down. Give me that. Wow, I refuse to go slow.
I just stood there. I said, wait a second. Wait a little longer. Wait till he gets out there, bro. Breaking and he almost didn't even get there.
Okay,
Romo's so cool in his pocket, bro. Romo's so cool in his pocket.
The Falcons with a nickel look here on defense.
Romo.
Running away from the pressure. You're lucky I was bro, did you hear my sigh of relief, bro? Yo, we do not second need Romo hurt. That's right the on. Last thing that we need, bro. We do half not need Romo hurt. Coming up,
but first we reach you get the ball. I get ball half, right? Yeah, dude.
That's why I hate that getting leads ball us first, to bro. Second down.
Same. I get ball half. You can score right before half ends. You can score. Okay. Let's go. Wow.
Touchdown.
You got so lucky.
Let's go, bro.
So lucky.
Oh. Look at Romo. He said, wait a second. You tried to tackle me? Hold up. Hold on.
The Cowboys with an extra point try on the way.
Come on, bro. It's going to take a lot to hurt Romo now. It's not really, but it's going to take a lot. It's going to take a lot.
The Falcons ready to return the kick.
Bro, I thought it was a sack. That's why I had to hurry it up.
Hardy's going to test the coverage here.
Oh,
dang it.
Okay.
At the 18-yard line.
I see y'all coming out. Y'all said since Elliott's gone, we get to do something now. It's messed up, y'all. Okay.
Oh, hold up. Where's?
Here comes the wide receiver in motion.
Here we go. Yep, you're scaring me now. You scaring me, bro. Don't do this, bro.
Hey, is that Rashad Perriman on a linebacker?
That's why. Did you see me use her in them?
Ezekiel Elliott.
Did you see me use her in him, y'all? I said, hold up. He tried to put me on.
Second down after the incompletion.
You about to make me go inside a quarter formation just so I can avoid that.
And now
no, sir. Look at Crawford. Oh, yes, yeah. Sir. Let's go. Oh, pick six. Pick. No, not Ryan.
Not Ryan.
Oh,
man.
My goodness, bro. Pick six would have been so sexy.
Being in position.
Oh,
man.
That
would have
been nice.
To make the play.
There you go.
W-T-3.
I see you, boy. Got to do something out here, bro.
Great starting position here for the offense. First down at the 30.
Oh,
what?
Touchdown.
Oh, my God.
Throw it up, boys.
Oh, my.
Yo, I thought she was running away with that. To get to be very honest. Touchdowns. I did not expect you to just bounce back from like that.
Dude, running right by him. Why?
Yo. I am asleep for real.
The Falcons in kick return formation.
Oh my God, yeah. I can't run this one.
Freeman's gonna run this one out.
Oh, yeah, daylight.
Is that? Oh, look at my boy Mike Williams.
The Falcons are set to take the field again on offense after a crazy sequence that didn't go their way.
Mike Williams actually did
the turnover points. And now let's see if the offense can get that back, Phil.
Yeah, listen, I know they're going to be motivated because after they turned the football over last time, the coaches took them to the sideline and just gave them heck. That's
Eric Weddle out here locking down Julio. That's something that I did not expect.
After the incomplete pass, it brings
I expect him to slow him down. I did not expect him to shut him. Here we go again. Yep, we're not doing this every time. We're not doing this every time.
Freeman's taking the handoff. Picked up a couple.
We're not doing that every time.
Freeman's never able to build.
You might as well just try him. Julio's catching traffic. Why am I giving him ways to beat? Do y'all hear this?
I wasn't even listening.
It's third down coming up.
That's a bold face lock.
Ryan's
yeah, you will.
No, I was talking. I don't
know. They'll go shotgun here. Matt Ryan
what?
With the long pass down the field. Mark him down for another reception. How about how high he went up in the air to get that one?
So, let me tell y'all something.
And again,
in all Madden mode, when you use the cornerbacks, they move wherever you want them to go. That's the difference between every other mode. When you go to all Madden, you have to do whatever you need to do it yourself.
From the gun.
And that's why you can't move the sticks. That's why using is a little harder. That's why I usually don't like using in what you call it in all Madden mode. But you have to learn in all Madden. You may as well just hold the Y button, which that's how I learned how to hold the Y button.
Second and 10.
Flag
right there.
Deep into pass.
Illegal block in the back. How do you block in the back? How do you block in the back when he's like, what you call it?
Here is if you can read the name on the back of the jersey,
I'm looking at this replay, and I don't even see him blocking anybody.
The corners retreating.
Like, what is that about?
Falcons come out in a jumbo set. They'll go ground.
Dude, I get no run blocking with you.
At the 46. Not only does he know the situation, when you have the football in your hands, you want to get out of bounds.
I got my opponent throwing freaking like event defense. Sure.
Okay. Oh, I'm about to. Offside? Y'all really?
Throw it up. I'm fine. My ball still. Still my ball.
And the same person that called the interception. I'm asleep. I'm asleep. How was he out of bounds? Oh, yeah, he was on the line. I caught that with McClain, not him. I'm about to say.
Weddle,
what the hell?
Falcons don't have a lot of options. A third and long situation. The pass goes incomplete.
If he's fake, I have no more respect.
Good job of staying back there and not giving
like
up the deep throw.
How much of this? I can do this instead.
Ooh, good punt.
And that punt is
good.
Going
15, what?
They are not going to allow this to the Cowboys offense taking the field again. They got everything they could out of that last possession, Phil. A solid touchdown drive.
Yeah, what a productive day so far for the
Dolphins. I kind of did get lucky with this game a little bit.
They got confidence. The quarterback's throwing it well. This is a very good game so far.
And
now,
maybe four,
ladies and
gentlemen,
boys and
girls,
it is time.
Don't go back to this like last night.
For the Roma, hell man.
In halftime.
Oh, you Aaron Rodgers this year. So
yeah, that was Aaron Rodgers. Oh!
Incomplete. That was
you
Revis on the
coverage. You're literally.
We've reached the intermission. And soon we'll
I'm
be sending you to Larry
throw.
Ridley, who's going to bring
how
down all the first half highlights.
Oh,
as we send
got it
to Orlando in a moment.
Oh.
You're watching the
boom.
NFL.
Oh, oh my God.
The Falcons offense.
Yo, not only did Deacon Jones just murder him, number 12 on my team literally came and said, "Oh, no, nah, you're dead. I'm done with you now. You're done. I'm
Steve. The rookie, the linebacker. Just click out your CD. Here we go. Let's go. That's touchdown. Let's go.
That's kind of my fault on that one. That kind of put man on him.
Well, whatever was said
don't
at the half.
Hey, look,
seems to
my drive goal is complete. Don't allow a rushing man.
Stands
mine.
Mine's going to touch on Julio.
If you guys don't start playing better,
that's the only time
you're
going to throw
to
Julio when they tell you to. This is going to be a fun game.
He probably wasn't quite that nice.
Oh, he's going offside kick. Look how long he's taking. Look how long he's taking. Now, don't even switch it out now. Oh, okay. Okay.
No, I'm going to play.
Beasley's got it.
Oh!
Bruh.
Deion Jones.
Bruh.
Deion Jones didn't have none.
Bruh. I remember when I styled on somebody with that, and I scored a touchdown on him, and he quit right after. That thing was funny.
Yeah, you know what you do? It's halftime is over.
That thing
is laggy,
too.
You're not sure
you
what
ever
the
heard
new game
today?
Plan is going to be.
Huh?
Feel your way into the game. Don't take a chance early and turn the football over.
The Cowboys will take the snap from the 30. Coons tackled down after a gain of two.
You got him?
Coons. They're going in the hurry. Back to the line now. Second and 8.
He blocks it. Bop.
Beautiful throw. Beautiful throw by
That's
Romo.
That's what you want to do.
Oh, blocking. Destroy Romo. Bruh. Romo is on his head.
Keep the defense Romo's guessing. Make them react instead of attack.
I'm a user of Big Beasts. What happens?
The Cowboys have it at the 44.
Oh!
Andre Johnson on the deep pass.
I hate this.
Look at that. Let's go.
What in
the hell? That. He fell down.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just ran the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made
He'd come back and win this game. I felt the Cowboys organization. But you kind of pushed me into this animation, though. And then you did a spin when he intercepted the ball. Like, that's disrespectful.
I mean, just look at them. They got a good football team. The quarterback has great confidence and talent. And you put
a Y makes you jump, not spin.
It makes you dangerous. I wouldn't be surprised to see him march down there again.
I see this works. Oh, I can't play. I see this works. Ooh.
Ryan takes it from the gun. Throws the pass.
User! Calm sleep. What's the flag
blocking back?
It's an illegal block in the back.
It's still our ball.
The coaching staff cannot be happy about this. No, it's a bad decision, and most of all, it's dangerous.
How do you do
you
it?
Can hurt players
he really
when you
was blocking
like
in the back,
that.
Too.
The Cowboys snap it at the 41.
We have wide open.
That's a holding.
Once again.
Holding. Holding.
He's in for the touchdown, but hold on a minute. There's a flag down. There's a flag away from the football. What a throw by the quarterback
the
for a touchdown. It was just really nice. He threw it beautifully right on target.
And we're doing it.
Big beat.
Brings the quarterback down. Outside linebackers
Ooh,
in the NFL, they are such tremendous athletes. They can do everything.
He's sending nanos.
That's
a nano.
The Cowboys snap it at the 41.
Oh, yeah, I'm done.
Unable to complete the pass to Dez Bryant.
Romo was getting that ball out there, though.
The Cowboys,
you got to admit, Chris, you could have been injured.
Did a great job. A week
ago, that was Weatherspoon or Upshaw. Weatherspoon or Tony Romo be on the ground right now. Big B. Oh, dude. Courtney Upshaw again. Let's go.
Fourth and 40?
Four
your rip.
Bring out Jones.
Go for it. Oh, you look sissy.
Is gonna make the fair catch this
Williams
time.
Only the touchdown.
That's Brendan Carr, bro. Brendan Carr.
Drive underway.
Let him hit.
We can't. We're not risking anything right now. You got the ball. Not probably touchdown.
Love what I saw out there on the offense the last time they mixed it up and they. Showed a lot of confidence. You can see the speed of the football team and try to
why did you?
Brett
sleep. So did you see?
Keeps churning.
Oh, yeah.
No one's gonna get him now.
Yes!
No! Gonna catch him there. Touchdown.
Yes,
tight ends are becoming a bigger and bigger.
Let me go time out real quick. I'm sleep, God. You got all the way down. Dude, he ran. Oh my gosh, dude, he broke three tackles and then fumbled the ball, picked it up, and got a touchdown.
Karma really came back on me on that one. Because, one, I did that to somebody else with Dez Bryant, and that thing was funny. But the salt, the salt is real.
Beasley's going to start his return.
I saw this wheel on that one, though. I knew for some reason if I could just make a fumble, I probably would get the ball. But no.
ATL this time because the last possession was ugly. They weren't out there very long.
Well, Jim, you know how I think in situations like this, I think it's more up to the coach than the players. Call a play that really catches the defense off guard so you can get an easy gain and get the momentum on your side and get it rolling.
Catch Witten. That really messed me up. I don't know why.
Ball at the 47.
Oh, finally, mate. That messed me up for real.
Down
but go back to the air.
Oh,
looking underneath that time.
Bruh.
Big B.
Let me go ahead and tell you this though. Romo still ain't hurt. Romo is staying in this game. Romo said, "I'm too important."
So,
second down here.
Come on. You really want to be like that, bro?
Change of things here. The quarterback changing. He's giving the receiver some new instructions.
Watch Spoon.
Romo stepping back into the shotgun, looking to go deep with the contact.
I kind of what you call it. I almost I did panic on that one and held X. I thought that was Whitney, but I forgot he's wide.
A double move on the outside against the defensive back.
I really
because everybody in the stands and the defensive players all think you're going to throw it short. Third and 10. Romo.
And you're going to run backwards. And you're going to run backwards. You're going to run backwards.
Third and four.
And you're going to run backwards.
And
you're going to run backwards.
You got to trust that arm and throw the football past the first down marker. There were guys open, but no.
You're going to run backwards.
He takes the safe route, throws it short. Defense makes the tackle.
Let's go. Let's go.
How you don't catch up to him?
He's gone.
That's Jason Witten. Don't even talk.
Dude, how's Keanu doing like he's
And let me go and tell you this. How you send a full blitz and you still ain't hit Romo?
Don't worry about what's in front of you.
I didn't send a full blitz. I backed out.
Take care of that.
I turned it to three drop.
Oh, so he was going to do a man on the day.
I was going to blitz, but then I decided not to because I noticed you were in 5-1.
Bruh, y'all putting a bounty on Romo. I see how it is. Okay. All right.
Coming to the line.
You lucky we in the fourth quarter. I would have done something real stupid.
The Falcons defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel.
Let me get some protection here in the backfield.
The
Cowboys will take the snap from the 30. Over to Whitten with the reception.
And he's still
Moore's going to make the tackle.
I think that was
the Cowboys have been able to count on their tight end today. Whitten's been a dynamic playmaker throughout this game, Phil.
I forgot I have Revis been on YouTube. Revis has been on my freaking plants this day.
There's so much you can do with them. Line them up on the line of scrimmage. You can move them all around. You can stack them behind other offensive players.
Good enough, man. Coverage.
Tight end today. And the catch by Alvin.
Let's go,
Morris. Let's go.
Okay, Morris. Show me why you need to be number one running back.
To yard markers. That's another thing I hate to hear. This time, the offense throws it behind the yard markers on the screen pass. Good execution.
Oh, I missed.
And pick up a first down.
I thought it was coming. This comes down to like literally the last minute, right? Before a touchdown, the last minute, I might go for two.
Time becoming a factor in this game.
Oh, somebody's out there too. I thought I was going to be gone on that one.
Weatherspoon, bro. I had him on that zone over there.
This long drive continues. Time is running out.
How he got it.
The
yep.
game is tied. Oh, and the cover, defense man. Must do whatever it can to
good
not
catch.
Give up a score.
Good catch. Now, 2-minute warning.
2 minutes remaining.
Do I trust?
No, I'm thinking about this.
EA Sports.
This is make or break. If you don't get it, all I can do is score a field goal. I mean, you might get it.
Offense still on the field here on fourth down, and they'll need to pick up four for the first. Crucial play here. Fourth down on the way.
Go over.
Back at the line. They're going for it on fourth.
There.
Looks like they're in press coverage here.
Nice. Quarterback likes what he sees out there outside. He's changing the play.
Run.
The wide receiver.
That's Bryant! Touchdown, boy!
I knew you were doing that. I knew it.
Let's go!
Couldn't keep up with him.
Bruh, I was not going to dash Bryant. If you would have seen all the moves and stuff that I did, I'm trying to get Whitten out there to hit him in that slant. But no, I had to run. We're almost out that fucking time. My chest is so bad. I hit my chest like 5 times. I hit my chest like 5 times, bruh. My chest hurts, bruh. Devonta, can we get a fumble from you, bruh?
No, it's wrong.
Oh, my gosh, bro. He put him in that animation. Bro, that was clutch from Romo. Romo just went cold beast mode on him. Good route from Dez Bryant to come back and help me out.
Good stuff to watch, no doubt. You know, the offensive side, the offensive coordinator is right in tune with the quarterback. They're calling exactly the play.
I'm done.
Let's go.
He got through. He got through by mile. Give me a fumble. Come here. O-line. I'm in.
You see all the moves that Walter Thurman the third just did, bro. Plus, this is a funny thing. The icon showed up as 8. I was hoping why.
I can't blame the quarterback.
He almost missed the interception.
Like this, I'm blaming the coaches.
You didn't catch it. All mad. You didn't catch it.
And that's why the interception happened.
Wide open.
The Cowboys fans certainly had their heartbeat raised a week ago in a last-second victory.
What
type of animation
is that?
What type of
animation is that?
They like their quarterback. They got a defense that can make plays. They like the situation they're in. Gets the handle here.
So that wouldn't look much better if I had like 99 Ultimate Legend Adrian Peterson.
Take no chances. Don't jump off sides. Don't create a penalty and put two hands on the ball. Loss of 5 on the play. Second and goal from the 7.
Oh, I dove the wrong person, bro. You saw that?
No, let's go. You dove right before I did. You dove right before I did that ball.
I dove. I switched right out of diving. I was exciting.
You would have had an interception.
Man, you enjoy victories like
well,
this.
I have both. Like, if I didn't dive, I would have had a sack or anything.
Yo, that would have been an easy the pick Falcons, 6 because he read that.
Formation.
Mm-hmm. 59 seconds, 2 touchdowns, easy money.
Just oh, you put Hardy back there. That's what you should have back there anyway. This time.
He is back there. He's away
from the hit. Blocking the back. Comes out. Yep.
It's an elite block in the game.
Yo, these fouls. I mean, these penalties. Will be like,
backed up some yardage.
Yes. You know what? Let me do my glitch
as a blocker. You need to get your head in front of the defender, and you got to get your front shoulder in front also to make it legal.
Did you say your glitch play on him? Now what's your glitch play, huh? Every you sure it's your glitch play?
The rest of the way. Miracles do happen, but this team's going to need one probably to pull this off.
Ooh.
And it's batted down.
I had Cole Beasley back there.
Cole Beasley.
People don't know my glitch play. I have. All right, I'll go ahead and teach that to y'all. If y'all want to see the glitch play that actually works, but I want to see 6 likes on this video.
Looking low, you mean the punt?
Leo Jones, and it's incomplete. In a situation
sometimes
like this,
you just
long,
need to
if
quiet,
you're the
man.
Defense, catch them by surprise and blitz. Big third down coming
not
up
a glitch
here.
Play.
It is kind of because in the red zone, I'd be doing that. He'd be throwing it so fast and be like, oh, he's wide open. And it'd be there. Oh, you going to go full vertical.
Scans the field.
I mean, Pete.
That's Pete. I'll go.
Pass the cool. Catch.
So I moved him three timeouts right by here. Accident, and he still got into an animation.
First down. Pressure on every snap now.
You score a touchdown here. You should be fine. Back. Oh, no.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time
that
to
motion.
Back it up.
We're not doing this, bruh. We're not doing this, bruh.
We are. Got.
Jones has got it. Wow, what a time. Touchdown near
and
the
I
end
put
of this one.
Weddle in a,
clearly,
in
they're not
a
ready
man.
To give up the fight just yet,
you're
but that
still trying to abuse that, what you call
a
it.
Little bit too late. Well, you know, Jim, it's never
all right, onside kick time.
I mean, listen, I remember one time we had a lead late against the San Francisco 49ers. I thought the game was over. You know what happens. Hey, Joe Montana and Jerry Rice. That's right. I still
got
remember. He throws a long touchdown to win the game. So you got to hang in there and fight till the end. The Cowboys offense.
Yo, if we get Pyro in this league, ooh, that's going to be
the
interesting.
With the lead late in this game, Phil.
Oh, yeah,
I like the way they are sitting in this game. You said it, Jim. I'll
tell
you
what. Let's go,
goes to the defense. Can the defense find a way
I don't
to get them off the field, three downs and out, and make
them punt? What's the score?
Coming up, second
35-28.
Who got the ball? And who's winning?
He's winning. He is winning.
Chandler's going to pull in the bullet pass. In on the tackle.
I really am, because I want stats, to be honest. I don't even know. A whole bunch of people come and trying to do this and be like, stats, stats, stats. I didn't really understand it. There we go. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. No, I almost pushed quarterback. Oh, my. I almost.
They got a couple agendas they need to do. You have two timeouts. You could call a timeout and change the play.
Those I can just do this though.
Bah. Give me that.
He's picked off again.
Jump.
No! No! No!
Yo, yo. Space to work with. I'm done. I'm done. Yo, yo.
The 20. The 10. All the way home and all alone. Touchdown.
With no
hey, how about
left.
That touchdown? You're down seven. You're on defense. You go down.
You said you just tied the game up.
With no second, so we'll I just tied it up.
This is what I mean by when you what you call it. This is what you. This is I'm a very purple shit. This is what I mean by when you hold the Y button and you use room, and then when you move the stick a little bit, that he goes over to that way. That's exactly what happened on that play.
An extra point away from tying up this game.
That's exactly what I mean.
Is good.
You really just gave them
yeah. Hey, 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 this is the funny thing. This happens exactly when Q. Yes, let's go. Let's go. This happens exactly when Q enters my chat. This, yeah. Yeah, I'm done. When Q see it, oh, yeah, you're never going to hear it again. You're never going to hear it the rest of the game.
Hey, Q, I just did that, bro. It's on me.
Beasley's going to test the coverage here.
Oh, wait a second.
Oh, sit down.
The Cowboys, I have to wonder, where are they going to be mentally after that last drive? They were moving the football.
Oh, my God.
That would
have been two.
If
Jacob
Haney
hit him right there, picked up and ran, that would have been second fumble.
Well, I think it's tough. I really do, Jim. You know, nowadays, quarterbacks, it seems like all we judge them on, do they throw interceptions or not? And once you throw one, it's out there. You've got to get over that mental block.
Oh, he's coming.
You've got to keep playing hard and aggressive football. That's the only way you can have success.
If I picked that, it would have been GG.
If he would have caught that, that would have been GG.
Yeah, you would have worked. Yeah, but if I intercepted that, it would have been GG, too. Because I would kick field goal and it would have been like.
And now Romo's going to
let's go. Oh, my gosh.
Yo,
I should have just hit Y.
It can make a big play.
Oh, man.
The Cowboys get set on the line, needing to get to the 38 for a first.
Oh, my gosh. This one's in my way.
Down the field.
Touchdown. Game over. Good game. Clear.
Oh, my God. You fine. How do you drop a wide open? Oh my God, dude, Mike Conley is on a 5-year, $153 million deal.
When you're throwing a ball like this, he is on
he's not
fire.
Even
well,
good.
Every time they're open,
that was game.
There for a touchdown.
Oh, appreciate you guys watching. Good game, Beast.
We go to overtime,
game,
and it ends with
I almost messed
touchdown.
That whole game
yeah,
up. Like, for real.
All day long, the offense played so well.